Martin McNamara, manager of Claremont. Today we had our sheep sell, and sheep numbers will be very similar to last week. They'll be back from where they were a fortnight ago, where there were huge numbers available there for a week. Prices have recovered today by 4 or 5 euro a head. They will be back marginally last week. Top price we saw today was 148 for 53 kilos. But generally, the nice butcher's lamb, kind of 50 to 52 or 3 kilos, were doing 141 to about 145. But as I said, the highest price today would have been 148. Stores would be good trade. It'd be doing kind of 110 up to about 120 for a nice store, maybe 38 to 41, 42 kilo store. And, you know, the factory lambs overall would be scarce to more of the heavier wholesale type lamb. Yeah. We had very little of the lambs in the factory range, we'll say, as such. Colios were good trade again, and made up to 120. A few lighter bad yaws, kind of 59 up to 120, but general run kind of 80 to 100 for colios. As I say, with a top call of 120 for good fleshy yaws. Compared to this time last year, I suppose last week it was running at about a tin or a head, and on the same day, 12 months today, I would say it would be 14 or 15 a head. And the same day, 12 months. Generally, sheep, I suppose, are running best part of 20 euro a head on year to date compared to last year.